PapaSean. We're going to do a recording with some Vanguard in the squadron battle. I'm going to be at the Broken Moon. That's hot. Some hot tea there. Alright, once we load up, we've got, it's 8 missiles. And we've got the 4 standard laser guns with an additional level 3 gun. I took away the Gatling. I find that I'm more of a laser guy myself, and I like the fast attack speed with the lasers. You know, it reaches the target much faster than if you were to use a Gatling gun and have to time out the bullets a bit. That, and I seem to have misplaced it, so I'll have to wait till I get a new Vanguard before I go equipping that gun back on there. One of the most disconcerting things about the Vanguard is the reduction in radar systems that you have on this. Alright, so it looks like the match has been going for about 9 minutes. So normally you'd have a second player in the ship with you, and they would target with their turret as well as scan on the radar systems. Alright, so I'm barely picking up anybody. We'll lock onto this guy once we come into range. Man, he took off. I guess we'll go after these two turkeys, huh? Got us, but I think we got him too.
Stand by for reintegration. Warning. You are approaching the simulation boundary.
Systems green. Begin scan. Contact.
My bad for stopping moving. Got taken out by an Aegis Dynamics Avenger Stalker. Pretty cool ship.
Stand by for reintegration.
Let's see if we can get back into the black here. Contact. Stay in the black in case we die. My cookies. Alright, well, I think there was like four or five ships on my tail there. We're two and three. I think we're like fourth on the stat list now. We got 4 minutes to try to turn this around. Alright, let's look for an easy target. Mr. NY Fire is a good one to go after. I'm not seeing him. I'll settle for this turkey. Not a fan of the responsiveness on this big old bird, the Vanguard. Floating all around here. Coming at me. I don't know if it's latency or what. Alright, so this guy wants my nuggets. Take it. Wasn't exactly the best match for us. 2 and 3 didn't give away too many deaths, but 6, 7. Yeah, we're fourth place as far as 13 players. 1366 wreck taking it home. Have better matches, but I don't know why. It just felt like the ship was not as responsive that match. I don't know if I got too much running in the background. If it was latency or just they changed the way they feel. I could be imagining all of it. Let's hit switch streams. Gonna stop the recording. I'll show the next match in